Hey guys, Diosa here. So, never stop dating. Why do I say never stop dating? And by the way, this goes for everybody. Either if you're in a relationship, or if you're married, or even if you're just plain dating, never stop dating. And why do I say this? I come to notice that not all, but a lot of relationships fail because they become boring. Either one person or both of them. They get comfortable. If you want your relationship to last with passion, you can't become lazy. If you become lazy, then how do you show love and expect someone to feel? This person is used to the person they met when you were on another level. They want to feel that. They don't want that to end. So I'll advise you not to become someone different than who they fell in love with. You cannot lose that hunger to please. You've got to keep reminding them over and over again of the reasons why they fell in love with you. They should never have to question their value in your life. So stay in audition mode and never stop dating, even after marriage. And why do I say to stay in audition mode? Because when you start dating, what happens? You do everything you can and you go above and beyond just to please that person. You know, we really don't realize this, but we do a lot to get that person's love. So once you get it, please don't change on them. Your partner wants to feel wanted, like you made them feel back then. Your partner wants to feel desired, like you made them feel back then. Your partner wants to feel respected, like you made them feel back then. So it's up to you to keep it passionate. It's up to you to keep it spontaneous. It's up to you to keep it exciting. You always hear people say, "I don't even know who this person is anymore." So I'm telling you, you have to take pride on not becoming a stranger to the person that once fell in love with you. So remember the reasons why you fell in love with that person. And don't let any distractions let you forget that. Be awesome together. Have fun together. Do crazy things together. Because that's what life is about. Focus on what matters in life. And what matters is giving love to the people that love you. So now do me a favor and please share this video, because I'm sure there's a lot of people that need to hear it. Therapy's in session, y'all. Peace and love.